Namaste and welcome to Campus Wala. I am Sakshi Jain and in today's video I am going to talk about SRM School of Management Chennai's BBA program. But before getting into this video, make sure to like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon to not miss any updates from our channel. SRM School of Management established in 1993 a private institute hai. Talking about accreditation, it is recognized by MHRD and accredited by NEC with grade A. Moving on to courses and fee structure, it offers BBA in Digital Marketing, Rural Management and BBA Honours भी offer करता है और जो fees है पूरे course की यानि कि tuition fees 3 साल की होगी आपकी 3.3 lakh rupees. Placements की बात करें तो top recruiters है TCS, Infosys, Wipro etc. Admission process और eligibility को देखें तो आपका 12th pass होना चाहिए from a recognized board और अगर आपको admission process करना है तो आपको college के official website पे जाना होगा और वहाँ पे online register करना होगा. Location की बात करें तो it is located in Chennai. It is 45.5 km away from Chennai railway station and 30 km from Chennai airport. Facilities और infrastructure को देखें तो college आपको provide कराता है libraries, lab, sports complex, cafeteria, wifi campus, gym, auditorium etc. और hostel facilities भी institute में available हैं. तो आज मैंने आपको इस वीडियो में SRM School of Management Chennai के BBA program के बारे में सारी information देने की कोशिश की है. वीडियो अगर informative लगा हो तो like, share and subscribe. मैं आपके लिए ऐसे videos बनाते रहूँगी तो हमसे जुड़े रहिए और subscribe कीजिए campus वाला को. Thank you.